home of the horse lords. The people of the Riddermark are strong and proud. Rohan knows little of the elves, though they do not press them by their presence. At Medusend, the court of Edoras, dwelled Theoden, king of Rohan. Do not hope for his welcome, for Saruman has stolen his mind. Long has Rohan been the ally of your kingdom of Gondor, but like their king, the ties grow weak. Saruman prepares war upon Rohan, and it shall come soon. Already he incites the wild men, Rohan's ancient enemy.
To war!
Careful, my friend.
What is that grinding sound?
I believe this is the den of a very old, very hungry warg.
Ah! He almost took me head off!
Hurry, in here! We have a real battle on our hands!
Yeah!
leave behind the strength of the elves, but you do not travel alone. Great powers have been thrown down, and new powers have arisen. The world is again changing. And as a departing gift, the elves will do their part. Stay true to your course, for help will come when you require it most.
Thank you. Yeah.